Hello, back again with more Alien Trilogy. We started in the BONESHIP last time. Don't think there's much else to say. Let's see what we got. Section 3, level 3. That sounds about right. Oh, I should have my my guide up on the other monitor. Previous attempt to hold this area, the vessel, rogue dog strains of the Xenomorph escaped captivity. Search for hidden lairs where they may reside and destroy these Xenomorphs. That's a goddamn grenade. I don't really want to go in the... What? What is happening? It won't let me go up the... thing. What is going on? I don't understand what's going on here. It forced me into this hole and now I can't get out again. Okay. That was weird. Yeah, we know. I gotta remember what the buttons are for this. I haven't played it for a little while. Oh, you can game the achievements by the looks of it. Because it's counting from my last load. Right, I'm going to save it just in case it does it again. That was very odd. No, not doing it this time. Weird. I don't know why I'm shooting at their feet. You can't hit me from there. Right, I'm not going downstairs until I absolutely have to. There's a button down there as well. Oh, hello. God, this is a lot of dudes. Oh, this is one way. Let me get him back up there. Oh! Wow. Is he gonna let me... Yeah. I was gonna say, there's no way. Thank you. Yeah, nowhere near enough mission completion for me to finish that. I think it gave me my ammo back at least, that's quite nice. Right, I don't want to go into the acid. Whatever the hell it's meant to be. But I might have to. Right, so that raises that platform. That button there, but I don't want to have to go down there though. Come on, up you come. More of you? Yeah. You done? Okay, so I'm going to save here. Die, please. Thank you. Jeez. Oh, he's on the ceiling. Oh, that's going to be an issue because they don't drop down. In that pool of acid there, I can see. Health kit that I don't need. That's a dead end. Come on, down you come. I can't aim up. Which is an issue. Okay, I can kill him with the smart gun. Well, I could kill one with the smart gun. Now he's a. Yeah, he's above me. There we go. Okay, let's see if that was enough. That's the flamer pistol shotgun pulse rifle. Don't think it's gonna be. No. Hidden layers. Okay, we'll just go around, we'll kill everyone. Door activated. What door? What's the map say? Okay. So the point of no return is where I drop down, I believe. Stop shooting it back. See you down there. Not hitting in there? No, apparently not. Oh, thanks for running in my way, facehugger. Okay. Right, so that is the point of no return. So I guess we're gonna have to look around in the acid. That seemed to lead nowhere. This is gonna take all my health. I'm just gonna scout around and then reload, I think. I activated something. Okay, so so the okay, where was that switch? Here. You little. Okay, so yeah, we'll do that. Wasn't round here, balls. It was here. Then run. Oh, nowhere near. But that only takes me back up anyway, doesn't it? What's that? No, that's going away from it. Oh, I'm about to die anyway. Okay, let's look at this map again. There is a door directly that way. No, not directly that way. Oops. Hey, I found protective boots. Nice. My boots aren't going to last long, though. Go on, get up. Man, that's ridiculous. Okay. Oh. Uh-oh. Joypad's running out of battery. Okay. So it's just here. Is that a door? Holy... I have to hold the sprint button to go up that. Okay. Oh, down we go. So now we're back here. I should probably drop down and press that button. Wherever it was. There it is. Oh, no, no. Stop it. We're gonna save again. I want to see what's down here. Just another acid vest, okay. Where did they come from? Aha! No! Damn it! Okay, and I've got no health left again there. Stop getting stuck on walls. Oh, fuck me. Thank you. Oh, okay. I'll take some pulse rifle ammo. Left, that's not ideal. I Come on. Sake. Oh, protective boots. Ah, missed with the grenade. It'd be nice if I could get some permanent protective boots. How many of these assholes are there? What's this do though? Pass. Smart gun does so much more damage. Right, that's a point of no return, so we're going to save that there. Oh, that's the other side from the exit, isn't it? Yeah. I'm just going to go back this way, because there was another passage that I didn't check, I believe. Yes, I've been here before. Also a drop down. Okay, I think there was one more further back. Yeah, this was it. Okay, I think that's everything. So this way? I'll save again just in case. What's this way? Eat smart gun. I see. I was doing so well not getting face hugged. Well, I think that's literally all I can do, so I'm not going to save it. Oh, good. Still not 100%, but better than that. Yeah. Safe. Okay, back, please. Okay. Well done, you have arrived back at the central section of the ship and have opened another airlock. Do not delay, there are more areas to secure and time is against us. So, this is the little hub area, isn't it? We'll save there. Got a little bit of armor left still, that's good. Just gonna let me bring up the guide. Where's my guide? Oh, wrong window. Nope, that's the wrong window. There it is. What level? Pressure control, toxic waste storage, Queensland. Core. Okay, we've done the core, done that one. Okay, back to the core. So, stuff of this time, endpoint one to the left. Three. Exiting at point three. Okay. Dark in here. Plenty of flamer fuel. Dome patches I can take, I guess. Oh, hello. Christ! That was a lot. Why protective boots? Any of these open? Yeah, sure do. The corridor. Oh my god, this is a big map. This is where the levels start getting really, really big, apparently. We'll try our best. Previous landing crew were caught and infected. Find these members and kill them all, and kill them so that they cannot spawn any more of their kind. Remember to collect their ID tags as proof that each is eliminated. Okay, here we go. Oh. Uh-oh. Okay. But these slopes. Where is he? Can you die, please? Thank you. Derm patches. Oh. Oh Christ. Oh Christ. Dump me into a room of them. Look at all of those dots on the motion tracker. What the hell? Ugh. What? Oh yeah, invisible walls. I forgot about those. Or hidden doors, whatever. Thank you. This is atrocious. Where? Where did you come from? Eight health. Did I quick save? I don't know if I did. Oh, I did. Okay, I don't want to go down there yet. Oh, God. This is going to be a nightmare, isn't it? That one's not a hidden door. You die already. Jeez. Starting to show a little bit of damage drop off with the pulse rifle, I feel. What was that? Smart gun ammo. Yeah, smart gun ammo would probably be good. Where are you appearing from? Eh? Okay. Vision goggles. Are any of these? They all look solid. Okay. All of these solid. Yeah. Oh, do those... Oh my god, I'm out of smart gun ammo. Of a... pulse rifle ammo. I don't want to waste my... I can't break those. Oh no. I hope those lifts aren't one-time deals. Oh, that's the exit. I don't want to go in there yet because that's not gonna be enough. Holy! Is this stuff hurting? Yes, it is a lot. Oh god. Okay. There's an ID tag over there that I need to get. Okay. I mean, we can go down here first, I guess. There's so many. What are my dice? Mark and ammo as well. One of these walls is fake, I'm sure. Maybe not. What? Not sure what the point of this room was then, other than lots of enemies and some ammo. Yeah, we'll sneak that again. Yeah, okay. Got a bit of armor. Where did you come from? ID charge by the looks of it. Oh fuck, that's me out of. It's me out of smart gun ammo. Yeah, I'm working on it, mate. Adrenaline burst, that's pretty good. A massive vest as well, boss. Nice. So the dot on the radar. Yes, it is. Nice. Okay, now where? This is a... Right, is this... It's not a secret door. Yeah. Is that a goddamn auto map? Oh, okay, so I think I've explored all of that side. Oh, now we've got the other side. This is a big place. Not sure how I get back out. But... yeah, let's go this way. And then there's a... This is a lift as well, isn't it? So we'll go up here. Yeah. Is there anything over to the right? That's some stuff. Only a dirt patch and some night vision goggles. Oh, we're good, we've got some pulse rifle ammo back now. Where am I? Did I just get dropped down a hole? Oh no, I didn't. What are these platforms? That room done. That is another path, I believe. Oh, I can see an alien standing there as well, so. Just die, please. Night vision. Okay. But I just saw. Oh Lord. Why didn't I see that coming? Ship me. Okay, so was there a point to that? How do I get back out? I can see you up there, watching. Oh, I can't press that. That's the wrong way. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, god damn. Have I been here? No. Do I have some smart gun? I do. Right, we'll save. Oh, let me out. No. That's a drop down. So now I have protective boots, I should grab that. Boots, don't fail me now. How do I get out? Hi guys. Sorry, did you drop down without me? That's a shame, isn't it? Guess that's it. Yeah. Oh, I got an achievement for 100% secrets. Nice. 100% everything. That's definitely the first one we've got of that. I think. Must be. Back to the core. It will be after bonus level. So tons of everything is shooting down in the next few levels. Exit the elevator at point one. No dogs right. Two. That's the exit point from the line. She's checked. Why am I feeling close from okay. How long have we been going? 15 minutes. We'll get. Yeah, we'll get back to the core. Did I just save? I did just save, yes. We'll get back to the core and finish the core to go on to the next mission, and then we'll out for today, I think. You detected inorganic materials near an area. Yeah, okay. So this is a stock level. is absolutely extra stuff around here, isn't there, that I haven't been picking up. I do only have a few seconds. Yeah, I'll do. Okay, section 3, level 7. Okay, you are re-entering the main chamber of the ship. Your efforts have opened up another section that can be secured. Unfortunately, you have inadvertently allowed some xenomorphs back into these chambers. It would be wise to dispatch them before moving on. Drunk. Oi, where did you come from? Off my ass. Cheek. Why is it always flamer fuel? Probably use the flame at the least. Don't know if I should be using it more. Dark and gloomy in the core today. Right, that's the exits. But I think that's the exit. Okay. The guide. Is that the exit? The guide said that there was extra loot around here somewhere. Patches. Okay. Never mind then. Past the exit. Is this the exit? Yeah, okay. Right, memory card management save. Yep. And I'm gonna save it and we'll just load the save state because I'm fed up of losing all my achievement progress. Okay, well, that wasn't too bad, other than that first level that I had to redo a few times, but yeah, it's all right. Cool, well, hope you enjoyed. See you next time, we'll carry on, and I don't know how much is left, probably not too much, so it might be time to start thinking of another game after this. Anyway, thanks for watching, bye!